Welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I've lowered my microphone volume by a bit because people were complaining about it being too loud versus the game dialogue. And I can't increase that because I want to keep it low for sound effects, music, that kind of stuff. Anyway. That's my roach.
That's it, Roach.
You know, horses can cross rivers. Instead of this ridiculous nonsense where I'm swimming across the river and then on the other bank I can get the horse anyway. Yeah, regardless. Do need a better silver sword.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave.
Now oh shit.
The holy oils. Oh. Hope they burn well.
Fuck. Okay.
Now for a shot of Igni. Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Thanks for the assist, I suppose. Even though it really didn't matter all that much.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Okay. No, just one more. That bloody pyre is far away. Just how big is this place? I just want to figure it out. Okay. I started here. I made my way here in 2 minutes, something like that. It's enormous. Is it bigger than GTA? I have no idea to tell you.
Take it easy. Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp. Our boys wished to surrender, but the Black Ones would take no prisoners. They gathered our men.
Well, all right, here we go.
Faster.
I have to outrun some wolves after all.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade fist tech from me 3 times. Everything perfect, but the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
Now for a shot of Igni.
What are you playing at? My bestie!
Well, let's see what that goddamn priest has to say about himself.
Give me up.
Cause this should be interesting.
Come on. Slower.
I may not succeed in this. No, they're too simply too high level. Oh wait, you think? They're not attacking me. Well, it serves me right to go against level 10 opponents. It's just not gonna happen. I wish I could help that person though.
Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
The music really fits horse riding, which makes perfect sense given that this is exactly what I'm engaging in.
Come on.
Well, you know what? And I know Geralt just teleported. Knackers! They've gotten worse! Fuck. My intention wasn't actually to fall down like that. Where's... What happened to my... Well, neckers. What are you gonna do about them? Kill them! Of course. That's the only solution to a necker infestation. Oh boy, what an infestation is this. Hey, hold on a second. I get to... Alright. Steel, a silver sword would be welcome. This is madness. Torch time! Where is that torch? I will kill them one way or another. You, Ursine armor set, apparently. That's what I've gained. Superior. Well, gonna make that a reality. Why the fuck did you do that, Geralt? Jumping. It's like, oh yeah, I'll ignore the threat that's closest to me that's attacking me versus a guy that isn't attacking me as and is very far away. This auto-targeting is fucking terrible. Okay.
Damn, you're ugly.
I know. They're all ugly as fuck. How does that work? Okay. Alright. Sort out. Not perfectly. Not as elegantly as I would have liked. Well, that's a bit embarrassing. I got stuck in the terrain. Great.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Actually, why did I bother with this? Given the fact that... Okay. Given the fact that I already collected the... Right. Is there no? I guess there is. Let's see.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Yeah, that was
Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
All right.
Yeah.
Now the big question can be, what do I do with this place? I mean, I've already gotten all that there was. Oh shit. Or did I? Oh yeah, I forgot. There we go. That's it. Yeah, I could have eased my own pain earlier, realizing that I can climb up stuff. It's easy to forget that. I've got the jump button. Stupid mistake on my part, admittedly. I need a better swallow potion. There we go, there's the priest.
Watch where you step.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Great! I have to make my way there. Now, is there nothing close? Well, actually, I think there is. Right there.
Passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Who issues these passes?
Why, you need to know. Your kind don't get passes anyway. Not the right type.
Hmm.
Come on, give it a good think. I'm sure you know where I can get a pass.
Yeah. Royal officials issue them. But they're also available on the black market.
From who?
Don't know the names. Ask folk around the crossings. They'll know more.
Do just that. Farewell.
Come on, Roach.
You, white one.
Well, okay. Costin here on Serious Gaming signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.